It certainly was one of the best performances. Yeah. I always feel that, you know, the higher level of opposition I face, the better my performances get. So I look forward to taking another step up, and I think I'm going to have an even better performance then.
And when want to get, when do you kind of want to get back in there? I know you like to be active, so have you got a date in mind already?
You know, a lot of people have said to me about the UFC London, but if I'm honest, you know, I could probably get another 5 fights between now and UFC London. So let's do it. I'm free next Saturday. Yeah, absolutely. I could see him, and I even turned around and acknowledged him between the rounds. Yeah, I mean, it was great having him there. You know, it felt just like on the Ultimate Fighter. It was a great moment.
What was it like when he rushed the octagon, and obviously you had a moment in the octagon and also outside, kind of cheering to the crowds there?
He wasn't going to do it, I don't think, but I just kept screaming at him, jump that fence, jump it. And he was like kind of debating whether to do it, but I just kept hitting the fence and saying, jump that fucking fence, jump it now. Because I wanted to celebrate, you know, his win. I wanted to celebrate my win, and it was just a great moment.
Does that make up for not being there with him in New York last week?
Well, I'm not sure if anything can make up for me missing, you know, that historical moment, but in some ways it does, yeah.
Artem, sorry, just another question over here. I just wanted to ask, how badly hurt did he have you in the third round? Because you'd obviously won the first two rounds, and then he dropped you. You know, what happened next?
Honestly, I almost felt a little bit off balance because, I mean, I could hear by the instructions that John was giving me, and I knew that he thought I was hurt because he wasn't telling me to get up or work for a submission. He was more like, tie him up, and I could sense that he thinks that I'm hurt. So I just had to let him know, look, I'm fine here. I'm ready to get up. I'm ready to submit this guy or whatever. So let's get on with, like, proper instruction. So I was fine.